Now, Des Moines Schools and Drake University will break ground tomorrow on a new shared sports stadium project. The 4,000-seat stadium will be built near the Knapp Center on the north side of Drake University. Once it's completed, it's going to host Des Moines school football and soccer games, as well as band festivals and middle school activities. The stadium will also be home to the Drake Bulldogs men and women's soccer teams. Construction is expected to finish by the fall of 2023.